think this might be the exit. This is the way out. Something just moved up ahead. Have to find a way across the snow tank. They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it.
Thank you.
must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
You find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right. I don't have enough space for that.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Come on! Lara, are you okay?
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him from my father, from himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Claim her treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing all that homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Our hero could shoot a fly of a cart at 100 paces. The White Queen, locked away, but not forgotten. The excavation will soon reveal the secrets of this site. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. Ugh. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. Have to do better. The floor gives way. Lara tumbles into the darkness. What was it Dad said? Carnations first appeared where the Virgin Mary's tears fell.
Yes?
Oh, brave Sir Knight, victim of the King's curse, doomed to stand vigil, warning away others from the forbidden tomb. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? She's close now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the white queen is lonely. This enigmatic illustration, recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum, might be what our brave adventurer needs to finally find the lost treasure of the White Queen. She's managed to decipher the ancient text and has found a series of clues. A set of coordinates, a giant bat, and a series of game pieces in a line. The intrepid Lara will have to figure out what they all mean. Coordinates might have something to do with the globe. Light, unlock her love's release.
It worked.
Need to find the White Queen. Entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. This looks Mayan. Is it? This is from Colombia. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki from the Cook Islands. The great bat's wings and fur. The knight's shield reflects the light beam. I just wanted to thank you for your discretion, as well as the work you have done. The vault has been constructed exactly to my specifications. The final payment will be sent at the end of the week.
White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Have to free the White Queen. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
Work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Okay, what do I have to...